So who's going to come out first? Rabid Mate, he's looking for his first picture. Will it be 22? Will it be DB10? The DB10's primary spinning rocket has somehow disengaged. It's not activating. Why? He's got to use that. He's got to have... There it is. It's spun up. Here we go. Watch out for this. It's carnage time. Don't let him get you. Oh! Oh, my goodness. Told you. Now look at him. Rabid Mate has got a very sleek design. It's tiny too. It's tiny too. You've got to worry about. There's a lot of surface there for DB10 to chew on. And it looks like they're ganging up on poor Tiny Toon. Oh no, he's getting a little bit of his anger now. DB10 is having a go. But unfortunately, Tiny Toon has only got the RAM facility. Its low down center of gravity works great. But because DB10 has got that centrifugal spinning device at the front, it makes it very agile and spin on its own axis. Tiny Toon is coming back. The pit of doom has been lowered. Who's going to get it into the pit? Go on. Push, push, push. DB10's coming at him. This is a tactical battle. Oh, tactical. Oh, there we go. It looks like we have a winner. Is the bell going to go? Yes, it is.